हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ईपीजी पाठशाला। आई एम डॉक्टर जितेंद्र श्रीवास्तव फ्रॉम महारानी लक्ष्मीबाई गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज ऑफ एक्सीलेंस ग्वालियर। आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इंफॉर्मेशन नीड ऑफ पर्संस विद डिसेबिलिटीज़ अंडर पेपर लाइब्रेरी यूज़र एंड यूज़र स्टडीज़। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, फ्रॉम दिस मॉड्यूल you will be able to know about following aspects: various categories of persons with disability, historical background of library services for persons with disabilities, as well as first library services to person with disabilities, important organization for persons with disabilities such as National Institute for Visually Handicapped, Dehradun, National Institute for the Orthopedically Handicapped, Library, Kolkata, and Institute for the Mentally Handicapped, Secunderabad, etc. Now let us discuss about objectives of this module. First is library services, information providing tools and techniques for persons with disabilities. Secondly is assistive ICTs for persons with disabilities, such as DAISY format readers, scanning readers and writing software, and screening reading software, etc. Another is some important organizations in India for persons with disabilities. Next one is recent trends in library services to persons with disability and library and information services for persons with disabilities, India and international scenario. Long ago, William A. Karge in the year 1969 rightly said that if the user will not come to the library must go to the users. This can be regarded indisputably as the guiding principle of reference service, traditional and digital, as well as library services to persons with disabilities in the 21st century. In a knowledge society, access to information and knowledge is needed, and it should be ensured that all persons in the society are able to actively engage in creation and production of information and knowledge. In the information age, all persons with all types of disabilities have right to access information and knowledge. Now let us see what is information need of persons with disability. When we talk about information need of persons with disability, is quite similar to normal person or library users, but due to disability they are unable to access to the library or information center. In the present information and knowledge society, it is necessary to provide equal access to information and knowledge to person with disability. There is an urgent need to develop inclusive knowledge society. Person with disability can't access the library premises as the library building do not have necessary facilities. Blind and visually impaired cannot consult reading materials in libraries, since these materials are not in the format that are accessible by them. Now let us explain what kinds of disability. According to World Health Organization International Classification of Impairments, Disabilities and Handicaps in 1980, the ICIDH describes a conceptual framework for disability with three parts. First is disability. Let us define what is disability. Disability is a restriction or lack resulting from an impairment of ability to perform an activity in the manner or within the range considered normal for a human being. Now, what is impairment? Impairment is any loss or abnormality of psychological, physiological, or anatomical structure or function. For example, blindness, deafness, loss of sight in an eye, paralysis of a limb, amputation of limb, mental retardation, partial sight, loss of speech, autism, and learning difficulties. Now, let us define handicap. Handicap is disadvantage for a given individual resulting from an impairment or disability that limits or prevents the fulfillment of a role that is normal, depending on age, sex, and social and cultural factors for that individual. Now let us discuss categories of persons with disability. First is physical disability. Second is sensory disability. Now it can be further subdivided into vision impairment, hearing impairment, olfactory and gustatory impairment, somatosensory impairment, and balance disorder. Now next, intellectual disability. Mental health and emotion disability, pervasive development disorders, and last is non-visible disorder. Let us now to know historical background of library services for persons with disabilities. When we talk about in the 19th century, there was no existence of library services for blind people. In the year 1868, the Boston Public Library acquired a collection of books, especially in an embossed format, and began library services to local residents. Number of library have been started their library services to persons with disabilities in the United States. Important among are the Chicago Public Library, 1894. The New York State Library in 1895, the Library of Congress in 1897, and the Philadelphia Free Library of Congress in 1899. The National Library Services for the Blind and Physically Handicapped looks forward to the inauguration of its new digital system in 2008. Now let us explain information need of persons with disability. Blind people and those visually impaired traditionally read braille, tape, audiobooks, and large print books produced and provided by specialized libraries for the blind. According to McCarthy, in the year 2002, visually impaired need access to an inadequate collection of reading materials, but they want to learn information literacy skills as well. Many of users not receive general instruction in the area, such as arrangement of the library. Davis, in the year 2007, found that most of the research concerning people with visual disability focused on information technology, particularly on internet accessibility. People with cognitive disabilities shows a kind of inactiveness in expressing their needs and demands, and most of the time their communication remains difficult. People with physical or sensory disabilities provide more complete information than those with mental illness or mental retardation, but the differences are not great. Number of studies have been made and focused on library and information services, special needs, assistive technology for disabled that might enable to lead more productive lives. Let us now to know different studies टू डेवलप ए सिस्टम फॉर यूजुअली विजुअली डिसेबल्ड यूजर टू यूज कंप्यूटर्स. द स्टडी ऑफ पोल एलएसडी एंड वाटरहैम इन द ईयर 1995 वॉज एम टू डेवलप एंड इवेल्युएट ए सिस्टम विच अलाउज विजुअली डिसेबल्ड यूजर्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स टू कंटिन्यू यूजिंग कंप्यूटर्स डिस्पाइट द फैक्ट दैट द वर्क प्लेस मस्ट फॉर रीजन्स ऑफ यूनिफॉर्मिटी सर्विस सिस्टम्स मैनेजमेंट एट्सेट्रा अडाप्ट टू द यूज ऑफ ग्राफिकल यूजर इंटरफेसेस. ब्लैंक हॉर्न इन द ईयर 1997 डिस्क्राइब्ड ए मेथड फॉर कन्वर्टिंग टेक्स्ट इंटू ब्रेल इन द फॉर्म इन विच इट इज स्टोर्ड एज इन कंप्यूटर. व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट कंप्यूटर लिटरेसी इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर लाइब्रेरी यूजर्स वेदर ही आर सी इज नॉर्मल आर विजुअली हैंडीकैप्ड आर पर्संस विथ डिसएबिलिटीज. नाउ लेट अस सी लाइब्रेरी सर्विसेज टूल्स एंड टेक्निक्स फॉर पर्संस विथ डिसएबिलिटीज. फर्स्ट इज सर्कुलेशन सर्विस. सर्कुलेशन सर्विस इंक्लूड्स फॉलोइंग्स. रिन्यूअल्स एंड होल्ड्स ऑन लाइब्रेरी मटेरियल्स शुड बी डन ऑन टेलीफोन. लाइब्रेरी स्टाफ शुड रिट्रीव मटेरियल्स फ्रॉम द शेल्व्स व्हेन असिस्टेंस इज रिक्वायर्ड. डिपेंडिंग ऑन टाइमिंग एंड स्टाफ अवेलेबिलिटी रिट्रीवल शुड बी इमीडिएट एंड मे बी टेकिंग अप टू 24 आवर्स. लोन पीरियड फॉर रिजर्व मटेरियल्स शुड बी एक्सटेंडेड अंडर स्पेशल सर्कमटेंसेस. पर्सन्स विद डिसेबिलिटीज कैन अरेंज टू हैव अनदर इंडिविजुअल चेकआउट लाइब्रेरी मटेरियल ऑन देयर बिहाफ. सेकेंड सर्विस इज रेफरेंस एंड इंफॉर्मेशन सर्विसेज. इट इंक्लूड्स रिसर्च हेल्प डेस्क. स्टाफ शुड प्रोवाइड ए बेसिक लेवल ऑफ रिसर्च असिस्टेंस एट द रिसर्च हेल्प डेस्क. सेकेंड इज रेफरेंस असिस्टेंस इज प्रोवाइडेड इन पर्सन बाई टेलीफोन बाई ईमेल. फॉर मोर इंफॉर्मेशन लाइब्रेरी यूजर शुड बी डायरेक्टेड टू आस्क अस लिंक ऑन द लाइब्रेरी होम पेज. लाइब्रेरी यूजर्स आर इनकरेज्ड टू साइन अप फॉर लाइब्रेरी टूर्स एंड ओरिएंटेशन सेशंस एट द बिगनिंग ऑफ द लाइब्रेरी मेंबरशिप. नेक्स्ट इज अल्टरनेटिव फॉर्मेट ऑफ लाइब्रेरी मटेरियल्स. द लाइब्रेरी वर्क्स विथ लाइब्रेरी यूजर एसेसिबिलिटी सर्विसेज टू प्रोवाइड कोर्स रिजर्व एंड अदर लाइब्रेरी बुक्स इन एन अल्टरनेटिव फॉर्मेट व्हेन नीडेड. अनपब्लिश्ड मटेरियल्स सच एज कोर्स नोट्स हैंडआउट्स एटसेट्रा विल बी स्कैन्ड बाई लाइब्रेरी यूजर एसेसिबिलिटी सर्विस स्टाफ. नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट इक्विपमेंट एंड सॉफ्टवेयर. फॉलोइंग आर द इम्पॉर्टेंट इक्विपमेंट एंड सॉफ्टवेयर विच कैन बी यूज इन द लाइब्रेरी फॉर पर्सन विद डिसएबिलिटीज. ए प्रिंटर इनलार्जर ए सी डी और ऑडियो लिसनिंग स्टेशन. हेडसेट्स आर अवेलेबल एट द सर्कुलेशन डेस्क. ए पर्सनल कंप्यूटर विद द फॉलोइंग कर्जवेल 3000 रीडिंग राइटिंग एंड लर्निंग सॉफ्टवेयर. इंस्पिरेशन माइंड मैपिंग सॉफ्टवेयर. टेक्स्ट हेल्प रीड एंड राइट गोल्ड डिजाइन टू असिस्ट इंडिविजुअल्स हु रिक्वायर एक्स्ट्रा असिस्टेंस व्हेन रीडिंग आर कंपोजिंग टेस्ट. ड्रैगन नेचुरली स्पीकिंग स्पीच रिकॉग्निशन सॉफ्टवेयर. द फॉलोइंग प्रोडक्ट शुड बी इंक्लूडेड. टॉकिंग डिक्शनरी विथ इंटीग्रेटेड थेसॉरस. यूनिवर्सल रीडर रीड ईमेल्स एंड वेब पेजेस. ई टेक्स्ट रीडर हाईलाइट बुकमार्क सर्च एंड एक्सट्रैक्ट टेक्स्ट फ्रॉम ए डॉक्यूमेंट. टॉकिंग वर्ड प्रोसेसर टॉकिंग वर्ड प्रिडिक्शन एंड टॉकिंग ग्रामर चेक. स्कैन एंड रीड कॉम्पेटेबल विथ मोस्ट फ्लैट बेड स्कैनर्स रीड्स स्कैन टेक्स्ट. पीडीएफ मैजिक कन्वर्टिंग इन एसेसेबल पीडीएफ फाइल्स टू एसेसेबल फॉर्मेट्स. टेक्स्ट टू ऑडियो क्रिएट योर ओन डिजिटल ऑडियो बुक्स फ्रॉम एनी स्टैंडर्ड टेक्स्ट फाइल. टॉकिंग कैलकुलेटर्स रीड्स यू कैलकुलेशंस टू यू, रीड्स योर कैलकुलेशंस टू यू। नाउ लेट अस सी अबाउट फिजिकल फैसिलिटीज। एसेसिबिलिटी रैम्प्स आर प्रोवाइडेड एट द मेन एंट्रेंस टू द लाइब्रेरी। द लाइब्रेरी शुड प्रोवाइडेड डेडिकेटेड व्हील चेयर एसेसेबल एंट्रेंस लोकेटेड ऑन द ग्राउंड फ्लोर ऑफ द लाइब्रेरी वाया द टनल। ए की ऑपरेटेड बेल सिस्टम इज यूज एट दिस एंट्रेंस टू सिग्नल स्टाफ एट द सर्कुलेशन डेस्क टू ओपन द ऑटोमेटेड डोर। एन एलिवेटर इन द लाइब्रेरी प्रोवाइड्स एसेस टू ऑल फ्लोर्स। व्हील चेयर एसेसेबल वॉशरूम्स आर लोकेटेड ऑन ऑल फ्लोर्स इन द लाइब्रेरी। पार्किंग स्पेसेस डिजाइन फॉर पर्संस विद डिसेबिलिटी आर अवेलेबल क्लोज टू द लाइब्रेरी। डिजिग्नेटेड कंप्यूटर स्टेशंस फॉर यूजर्स इन व्हील चेयर्स शुड अवेलेबल ऑन द मेन एंड अदर फ्लोर्स एंड इन द कंप्यूटर लैब्स इन द लाइब्रेरी। ए टेलीफोन एसेसेबल टू यूजर्स इन व्हील चेयर्स शुड बी लोकेटेड ऑन द फ्लोर नियर द एलिवेटर इन द लाइब्रेरी। नाउ लेट अस टॉक अबाउट असिस्टिव ICTs फॉर पर्संस विद डिसेबिलिटी। फॉलोइंग आर द असिस्टिव टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर पर्संस विद डिसेबिलिटीज। जनरल असिस्टिव टेक्नोलॉजी विच इंक्लूड्स डेजी फॉर्मेट रीडर्स, फॉर एग्जाम्पल विक्टर रीडर, विक्टर रीडर सॉफ्ट फ्रॉम विजुएट, फ्रॉम लेबरिंटन डेटा, टेक्स्ट टू MP3 कन्वर्टर्स। सेकेंड कैटेगरी इंक्लूड्स लर्निंग डिसेबिलिटीज, स्कैनिंग, रीडिंग एंड राइटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर, फॉर एग्जाम्पल कर्जवेल 3000 फॉर मैक एंड टेक्स्ट हेल्प। सेकेंड इज रीडिंग सॉफ्टवेयर, फॉर एग्जाम्पल कास्ट ई रीडर। स्क्रीन रीडिंग सॉफ्टवेयर, फॉर एग्जाम्पल जॉस फॉर विंडोज आइज, कास्ट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक रीडर एंड टेक्स्ट हेल्प। सेकेंड इज स्क्रीन मैग्निफिकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर, एग्जाम्पल जूम टेक्स्ट मैजिक। अनदर वन इज वेब एसेस सॉफ्टवेयर, फॉर एग्जाम्पल कनेक्ट आउट लाउड IBM होम पेज रीडर। नेक्स्ट वन इज ब्रेल नोट टेकर्स, एम्बोसर्स एंड डिस्प्लेस, फॉर एग्जाम्पल फ्रीडम साइंटिफिक पावर ब्रेल एंड ब्रेल एंड स्पीक ब्रेल लाइट, टाइप एंड स्पीक एंड टाइप लाइट प्रोडक्ट्स, पल्स डेटा ब्रेल नोट एंड वॉइस नोट प्रोडक्ट्स। नेक्स्ट इज स्कैनिंग रीडिंग एंड राइटिंग सॉफ्टवेयर, फॉर एग्जाम्पल ओपन बुक कर्जवेल 1000। नाउ लेट अस सी सम इम्पॉर्टेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस इन इंडिया फॉर पर्संस विद डिसेबिलिटी। फर्स्ट इज नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट फॉर विजुअली हैंडीकैप्ड देहरादून। नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट फॉर द विजुअली हैंडीकैप्ड देहरादून इज एन ऑटोनोमस बॉडी अंडर द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ सोशल जस्टिस एंड एम्पावरमेंट, गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया। This institute is engaged in production of braille, audio books and assistive devices for the visually impaired. Next one is National Library for Visually Handicapped, Dehradun, the older and largest first central braille press was set up in India at Dehradun in the year 1951, which produces textbooks, referral books and material for the general reading for the blinds. It is equipped with the most modern technical equipments with computer assisted braille printers. Next institute is National Institute for the Orthopedically Handicapped Library, Kolkata. National Institute for the Orthopedically Handicapped is an apex organization in the area of locomotor disability which came into the service since 1978 as an autonomous body under the Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, Government of India. It is located in the city Kolkata and expanding its services whole countrywide. Another institute is National Institute for the Mentally Handicapped, Secunderabad. The library was started in the institute in the year 1984 to provide bibliographical and documentation support to the teaching and research programs of the institute. It has moved to its own building in 1986. The library located in the first floor of the administrative block has a stack area of 25,000 volumes, and the reading hall can accommodate 100 readers. Next institute is National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences, Bengaluru. Library and Information Center was started at the erstwhile All India Institute of Mental Health in the year 1954. With an initial collection of 3,775 volumes and subscription to 85 journals. In the year 1974, became National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences. The collection at the library has developed in consonance with development of the institute itself, both in its scope and size. Next one is Ali Yawar Jung National Institute for the Hearing Handicapped, Mumbai. Information and Documentation Center functions with the aim of acquiring relevant information for dissemination to organization and individuals working for hearing handicapped. Next institute is National Institute for Rehabilitation, Training and Research, Cuttack. This institute has separate section for library, information, documentation services. The section is divided into three functional units: the technical library, information and documentation services, and audiovisual aids. Next institute is Institutes for the Physically Handicapped, New Delhi. The institute has a well-equipped library to meet the requirement of student, staff, and guest faculty. There are 6,616 books on various medical and professional subjects. Now we will discuss about some important organizations in India for persons with disabilities. Important among are Delhi Public Library. It was established in the year 1951. When we talk about Delhi Public Library, it was established in October 1951 as a pilot project of Ministry of Education, Government of India, with the collaboration of UNESCO to serve and act as model for public libraries in Southeast Asia. The Delhi Public Library was the first of its kind in the country to set up a Braille department in March 1963. By extending library facilities, Delhi Public Library made it possible for visually disabled people to quench their thirst of knowledge in present age of information and knowledge explosion. Now let us discuss about recent trends in library services to persons with disability. New mobile app. It was developed by Library of Congress, United States. The BARD mobile app is a service of the National Library Service for the Blind and Physically Handicapped at the Library of Congress that provides access to Braille and talking books directly from the National Library Service Braille and audio reading download. National Library Service for Blind and Physically Handicapped, developed by Library of Congress. Through a national network of cooperative libraries, National Library Service administers a free library program of Braille and audio materials circulated to eligible borrowers in the United States by postage-free mail. American Library Association Library Services for People with Disability Policy. The American Library Association recognizes that people with disability are a large and neglected minority in the community and are severely underrepresented in the library profession. Disabilities cause many personal challenges. In addition, many people with disabilities face economic inequity, illiteracy, cultural isolation and discrimination in education, employment and the broad range of societal activities. Now let us see about International Federation of Library Association. Manifesto for Libraries Serving Persons with Print Disability. It was endorsed by the Government Board of the International Federation of Library Association in the year 2012. The first draft of the Manifesto for Libraries Serving Persons with a Print Disability was intended to support the Marrakesh Treaty. After further drafts, the Libraries Services Persons Manifesto was passed in November 2013 at the 37th UNESCO General Conference in Paris. Now let us see what are the guidelines of UNESCO. UNESCO and IFLA guidelines and key principles for library services for person with disability. According to UNESCO, public libraries have a fundamental responsibility to braille users and providing access to braille books and services is an integral part of the purpose and missions of the libraries as supported by both International Federation of Library Association and UNESCO. Now let us see what are the general recommendations by UNESCO. UNESCO recommends the following recommendations for disability inclusive post in the year 2015. Development agenda was build capacity of professional community and persons with disability to provide access to information and knowledge such as educators, teachers, young persons with disability, information and media professionals, hardware and software developers, policy and decision makers, and others. Facilitate adaptation and personalization of information communication technologies to the nature of disabilities, particularly for learning and teaching purposes. The following key principles are fundamental to all types of libraries where the service can be accessed by a blind member of the community. Library should have provide seamless access to braille collections through whatever means are appropriate to their countries, such as cooperative endeavors, referrals to sources of supply, interlibrary loans, or resource sharing with other libraries, or the development of collections as applicable. Encourage the inclusion of all braille holdings in national or regional catalogs as appropriate. Promote the inclusion of braille in ongoing literacy programs. Now let us see library and information services for person with disabilities, India and international scenario. University Grant Commission has provided specific guidelines under its scheme Higher Education for Persons with Special Needs to make provision for ramps and toilets on the ground floor wherever necessary in various buildings to enable the use of building for the physically challenged persons. Now let us see Indian universities and library and information services for persons with disabilities. Bharathihar University in Tamil Nadu. It has introduced a talking book library. Rotary Club has provided help to form the library. The library has started functioning with 1,000 books in the form of CDs and audio cassettes. Now, Delhi University extended its existing Braille library for multi-purpose use. The Braille library is established in the Central Reference Library. Jammu University has opened a resource cell for the usually disabled users and using separate softwares. Separate software Job Assess with Speech has been installed to convert हार्ड कॉपी टू वॉयस। जवाहरलाल नेहरू यूनिवर्सिटी न्यू दिल्ली हैज़ आल्सो एस्टेब्लिश्ड ए सेपरेट सेक्शन कॉल्ड हेलन केलर यूनिट फॉर यूजुअली चैलेंज्ड स्टूडेंट्स। द यूनिट हैज़ मॉडर्न कंप्यूटर्स विथ स्पेशल सॉफ्टवेयर्स लाइक कर्जुएल एंड जॉस एट्सेट्रा। यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ कलकत्ता विद द कोलेबोरेशन ऑफ नेशनल एसोसिएशन ऑफ द ब्लाइंड इज गोइंग टू ओपन ए स्टेट ऑफ आर्ट डिजिटल ब्रेल लाइब्रेरी एंड ऑडियो रिकॉर्डिंग वर्क स्टेशन इन द सेकेंड फ्लोर ऑफ द सेंट्रल लाइब्रेरी कॉलेज स्ट्रीट वेयर ऑल मॉडर्न लर्निंग इक्विपमेंट्स फॉर विजुअली डिसेबल्ड पर्सन्स विल बी अवेलेबल। नेक्स्ट इज द डेजी कंसोर्शियम। इट मीन्स डिजिटल एसेसेबल इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम कंसोर्शियम। इट कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ इंटरनेशनल ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस committed to developing equitable access to information for people with print disability, develops standards and best technology for digital accessible books called the DESI books. Next is the BrailleNet Consortium France. The BrailleNet Consortium France has implemented several services to facilitate the access of visually impaired people to information. Now let us see some important recommendations and suggestions. When we talk about in a present knowledge society, information access to every people is necessary, especially persons with disabilities. In recent years, the term inclusive library has been accepted in many countries all over the world. In India, where more than 26 million people are disabled all over the country, which includes rural and urban people. Following are the key aspects of inclusive library: facilitating physical access, access to library collections, barrier-free library services, and facilitating disabled-friendly environment in the library. Now let us discuss some important recommendations and suggestions. There is an urgent need to develop national policy on library and information services to persons with disability by the Government of India to move towards inclusive library and inclusive knowledge society. Following suggestions may be useful to develop inclusive library. Special training facilities are required to library professionals to serve the person with disabilities. Next is, specific courses should be introduced in library and information science course of study to produce more library professionals to provide better library services to person with disabilities. Next is, uniform standards and norms are required to facilitate physical access to library, such as ramps and toilets and other physical facilities. Uniform collection policy is needed to fulfill the information need of person with disabilities. Another is, there is a need to develop Digital Accessible Information System Consortium in India. Next one is, there is a need to produce more Braille literature in different regional languages. Application of ICT should be facilitated to provide better and quality services to persons with disabilities.
So students, let us discuss what we have learned from this module. In this module, we have learned that we can conclude that in a knowledge society, every person has right to access information globally, whether he or she is normal or with different categories of disability. There is a need to develop inclusive library and information, national policy on library and information services to persons with disability by the government of India. When we talk about inclusive library services, it means there should be no barrier for persons with disability. Library should provide all the facilities, equipments, softwares for the persons with disabilities. Thanks.